poor Jim Fitz. He's in a pickle for crossing a witch. And crossing a witch is something you don't want to do. In the witty book for children and adults, the P.U'trid and S.Pooky Pickles Company, the unfortunate Jim Fitz is caught attempting to steal from three witches. 400 years ago, on a snow-covered island in Essex, England, Jim is apprehended by the evil witch Madame Creep Fungus as he searches for their treasure hidden in the chest of Vulcanus. After the witch casts a spell on him, he is transformed into an enormous hound with a meow like a cat. The two other witches, Phlegmella U'trid and Smogmella Pooky, can stand this wickedness no longer, so they fly away to get free from Madame Creep Fungus, taking their possessions and the hound they call Fitzy with them. The two witches buy an isolated farm in Essex, where they start a pickle factory. But they have a big secret. The pickle factory is actually a front to secretly integrate witches into the mortal world. Have they succeeded? 4 centuries later, Angela and Tom U'trid find themselves at the farm and pickle factory of their ancestors, where an adventure begins that could change them forever. Join Angela and Tom as they meet their aunts, Phlegmella and Smogmella, and learn the truth about their heritage. Available at Amazon.com and other online retailers, as well as directly from the publisher.